They updated a lot of stuff. Actually looking pretty good. I'm like, I haven't played so far. I've only played a bus.
Oh, we're gonna get into the game. I don't think I can have you on the first one. No, I think I tried to add it, but I don't know.
Not on this guy?
That'd be.
Yeah, let me add you. God damn it. What's that? Yeah, a little bit. You sound a little quieter. An actual headset? Down. What's this mate? I clicked out of something. Gain the lead.
So here's the weird thing. I'm having more issues trying to run a streaming thing over the internet or over the LAN cable than over the Wi-Fi. Makes absolutely no sense. He's running away disconnecting me for some reason.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense.
Now you said that
the update.
They fixed the aiming and shit.
Yeah, you could set your own aiming, like
probably
dead side or dead zones and inner dead zone, outer dead zone. I don't really know what that means, but 10 kills to win. Yeah.
Oh, look, acceleration. There we go.
We'll see how
about no acceleration?
I got one test out before, but I haven't tried it out yet.
No. Look, acceleration is like, depending on how long you hold the...
What is that? Like, when someone, like, runs by you and it kind of pulls
you faster if you hold it there longer, you know? Like, if you're holding right hard, it's going faster the longer you hold it there.
Oh, I gotcha.
See, I don't... That's interesting. How... Okay. What if we want no dead zone? My controller's not beat it up enough to need that.
Well, thank God for my feet.
There's no, like, visual representation of what the dead zone is. Set mine at zero and see what happens. Probably something I can play with. Alright, let's see. You do on your other account.
Alright, let's see. I gotta add you now. I thought I had you on my phone.
Yeah, HAP, okay.
It's Havoc with a K, right?
Accept the party invite to the party. I'm already in the party, man. I can't accept it anymore.
Don't.
I can't do it, dude. I can't do it. I'm freaking out.
Yeah, don't accept my
party. I'm freaking out, man.
It's a party within a party, dude. Just do it.
You are freaking out, man.
There we go. I was about to invite him, but he joined. Are you updating right now?
Who are you talking to?
Are you updating, dude?
Oh, Yeah, no, I'm done. I'm just waiting to join you.
You?
Patiently.
Havoc.
You did? Why did I not show you on my friends list anymore? Oh, I swear to God, the Xbox is the most retarded piece of shit I've ever used in my life. Like, not even joking, dude. Worst fucking... Add friend.
I thought I just added you.
Okay.
Invite, okay. God damn it.
I got this.
Invite to game, not party. Jesus Christ. Let's see if we can do anything today. Anything right. There you go, you're joined. Alright, let's do some forging. Let's see how forge is.
What a wiener.
Oh, you already tested it, dude?
Error retrieving. Oh, okay,
what
you got
hell,
that too.
What the hell, dude? Did it without
me. So it's not
me.
Just me.
Attention, error retrieving. Shit.
Space, alright.
Alright, what's the forge mats called? Oh, dude, this one's space. Let's go to space. Oh, there's nothing there. we'll do Glacier. How about that? It won't let me start the fucking
Imagine
game.
That, something broken.
Attention, error retrieving data center connection quality information. Fuck you. We can't find the server, what the shit?
Oh. Okay. What?
Joker, leave for a second. We gotta see which one it is. Who's not letting us play. It's you. Right when you left, I was... Yeah, I had to reset everything. Because Xbox. Hashtag Xbox. Hashtag Xbox. Sexbox. Dude, I'm so happy to come home and play. I'm so excited. Yeah, you want to do some holiday social? Yeah, it's still
what
saying
that.
It's, their fire team, or could not find server that was suitable for all members.
Yeah, but I thought I fixed it. I've restarted.
Didn't you say there was something wrong with your network
today? I
restarted
it like 72 times today. This is the biggest fucking piece of shit console I've ever used in my life. Just throwing that out there.
Hard reset it.
Good. They deserve it. It's fucking negatively impacted my gaming
Maybe
experience.
That's why they're
never buying another
shit.
Microsoft product again. Except Windows. But I don't have to buy that anymore.
Take that, Microsoft.
Turn off console. Oh, jeez.
All right, Jack, let's just hop into this real quick. You might have to unplug it, because that, like, does the hard reset. Or I think you hold on to the button for, like, 3 seconds and it hard resets. Forging. Man, this is going to bring some memories of me never using Forge. Everybody's talking about Forge like it was, like, the greatest thing, and I was like, I never used it, but I'm glad it's here. Now people can make maps for me. Halo 3. Wow, this is weird. How do you go upwards? And why am I stuck? Oh, if you press the stick in, you go super slow. Jesus. How do you go
fucking
upwards?
Microsoft. They can't make anything up without turning it into a giant pile of shit.
Oh. How high does it go? Oh, shit. How do you get out of, Here I come, Jack. Coming right at you. We should have been different teams so we could try out this speed acceleration and all the garbage. Can I pick up this object here? How do you pick up this object? How do you pick up this shit? Oh, press B and goes up. Holy shit, are you picking it up? That's so weird. There's too many controls. Alright, how do I let go of it? How do I open it? Or how do I pick it up? Now, how do I pick it up? All right, here. How do you like speed this up? How do I speed up this garbage? It's going so slow. Here, let me. This stuff is so slow, man. How do you go faster? Oh, there it goes. Hey, ground pound into it. Just see what happens. Oh, should I hit it again? No, there it is. I can't wait to see this. All right, how do I let go of this shit? All right, let's go into it again. That was enough Forge for me. I'm not very good at Forge. Yeah, I'm more excited for other people making shit. I'm glad there's file share now, though, like so I could just, like, upload a bunch of overkills. You click on somebody's... Oh, I don't know how you get to your own. What does holiday doubles mean, though? Like... Is it staying forever or just through the holidays? And why are they going to do that? Why? And big team battles now, whatever. Should we wait for this guy or is he coming in? I don't know if he's watching my stream. Let me see. Ryan, can you hear me? Let me know if you're coming back. You just want to go into a holiday social? Whatever. That's what we're doing. Update and chill? That's my description name for this, for this stream. Oh man, I just played snipers, man. Come on, dude. On guillotine, is that map giant? Is this 5v5 though? Yeah, I think social's 5v5. I would have been much happier if the update came out yesterday during my birthday. It's okay.
Slayer.
You got him? No choked him. No choked him.
Lost the lead.
No choked him. Come on, dude.
I've been waiting for you all day, dude. Oh, the shotgun's in this game.
Gain the lead. Double kill.
Ah, I thought that was dead. Ah, he was able to know. Scooping in and getting. With how much I love the sniper, I hate team snipers.
Lost the lead.
Yeah, it's not as fun, you know? When you get the sniper, you just own it, you just pick off people. But now it's all like, I get scared when there's other people zoomed in at you.
Snapshot! Double kill.
I could've got a triple, but I was being too cocky. I was being a little cocky guy. Where are these guys at? Apparently they know where I'm at.
Gain the lead.
Oh god. I keep mistaking that car for a person. Car and people look a lot alike. Yeah, but I ground-potted too early. Come on, fellas. I'm telling them to poke their heads out and they didn't do it, then I can't hit them. Come on, poke your head out, you little... No! You're dead to me, dude. You could get into a banshee this game. Yeah, there's a banshee on the map. What do you want? What you want, dude? What you want? Wanna fly through the air and be dead? You got it.
Enemy halfway to victory.
Oh, you betrayed somebody? Oh, so you didn't betray him. I mean, you technically betrayed him.
about to get a crown pound. Check this out. Crown pound. Nope, nobody here. I'm about to get some shoddy kills. These pawns are. Ah, man!
Game over. Defeat.
I got a double kill at the end, but we lose. And that was actually the last kill. And I like that they show your rec points now. Like, you don't have to, like, open up to see how many rec points you have now. It's, like, right next to open packs and above boost. You see that, Jack? You see it? Isn't that cool? That's cool, right? And also, during game, I also noticed, if you look at the scoreboard, it shows, like, the person with the highest kills, the highest assists, and, yeah, like, a yellow marker.
Have I mentioned that I hate this fucking console with a passion?
Jukester? he joined right now. Alright.
God, if it didn't have Halo, I tell you what, man. I would have never bought this
thing. Yeah, quite a few
thing.
Times.
Like, I have a hard time, like, figuring out, like, how all these technologically retarded people figure out how to use
it. Yeah, I bought it only when...
Who I would consider a power user that can pretty much do anything with any electronic device ever has so much fucking problems with an Xbox. I'm great with dildos. Like, I soup them up, make them, you know, double the vibe speed, you know. Give them the little... Yeah, you gotta upgrade them with a little bit of, you know, in-and-out motion.
Dildos included.
You know, just along with the vibe.
Double the vibe speed. All right, guys, I need to tell you guys something. So I'm deciding that I'm gonna sell my not sell it. I'm gonna return.
Slayer.
You didn't give it much time.
My controller. I'm not happy with it. Not worth $150. And I'm actually gonna buy a better.
I'm sure you could probably find.
What the
I'm
shit?
Sure you probably
are we
find
playing
someone
this again?
Online that'd buy it from you for probably at least $200.
And this sniper's got dang it. I hate snipers.
Shoddy sniper. What the shit is this shit?
Yeah, but I complained so much about that when I was looking for one that I feel like a horrible person for that.
Dude, I can already tell you right now, I'm liking the way this aiming feels a hell of a lot better than...
I love having a sniper in the game, but I hate when other people have
it. Yeah, he's fine.
Gain the lead.
Pretty good. Get him?
Dude, these dudes are, I think this dude doesn't know how to get out of the crouch. Because every time I see him, he's crouching. He's crouching over by the... Oh, he's up now.
Snapshot.
We got those snapshots. It's when you no-scope somebody.
Shootgun. Shootgun for a win.
Oh, coming up behind this guy with the shootgun! Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
We missed a little one.
Must have shoot.
We missed. That's never good.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Lost the lead.
See, I like social, because then you can just fuck around.
Hey, behind you.
I really gotta learn how to knock first.
I tried to warn you.
Lost the lead.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. I tried.
Yeah, well, you didn't warn me good enough. So I'm gonna get a different mic this weekend. I'm gonna return my Elite controller because Elite doesn't like me. That's not what I'm gonna do! I missed the ledge.
Damn it!
Oh, we're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. Oh shit! Get him, Jack! Get him! You have a shotgun, dude! What are you doing? Oh, don't try to beat him down! Did you die?
The dog was barking. And mom was.
Why did you die, dude? Oh, don't blame your mom in this.
That's why I look poorly. Ow.
The dog was barking and mom's trying to feed the cookies. That's why I didn't trade it.
It's gonna. I should have gotten on here earlier.
Where?
I can fucking get used to this look sensitivity shit. Yeah. Now I gotta have my look sensitivity all the way back up to like 7. It feels like. Cause I can't put my turn out fast enough now. I keep finding them. Just follow me around. You'll find them. They sure know where I am.
I have not seen anybody. I think I just shot Jack. Yep. Yeah, I shot Jack. Yeah, man, I shot Jack. I got hit markers. I'm like, man.
Damn it. I think I got my aim back down, dude. That was pretty easy. Go back. Seven sensitivity and one acceleration. That's like sweet spot for me.
Damn it.
I got shot in the ass.
Or he just got killed. Oh, we're going to do sneak attack. Oh shit.
Damn it. Holy shit, dude. This is so much better. Oh my god.
Stay sharp. I guess I shouldn't be complaining about Jack since he's got more kills than me.
Trade everything, man.
What was yesterday? My dad, Nick, Ryan. Oh, Lax Kid?
Headshot.
That's just one of my persons I met on Reddit, I think. Get down. I haven't played with Jason since like one of those times that we played.
Oh, whatever! I was totally right on him.
Well, last time
he didn't even like register a shot.
But I'm gonna do the 8-figure 8.
That was my fucking shit. To watch that shit on my screen. I shoot him like right in the fucking head. He doesn't even register.
Watch it. We're tied. You know what tie is mean? We gotta break the tie. Ah, oh, man, I'm supposed to take a trade and keep sniping, and they snipe me, dude. Not my stats.
10 kills to win.
Yeah, trading is the worst.
That's a
shit. I had to wait till my cursor came down.
Yeah, I like the turrets. Lost the lead. I'm thinking the turrets are people.
Gained the lead.
Yeah, there's a lot of things on this map that confuse me for partners.
Is this?
Yeah, the turret.
Couldn't have at least traded.
All right, guys, we're up by 2, and there's only 6 kills left. We got this.
Grandpa, no! Nope, touch me there.
Oh, shit, right there. Get him, Grandpa.
No.
Oh, come on! Grandpa!
Next kill wins.
Fucking peewee pancakes.
God damn it, Grandpa. Watch out, Ryan. You're getting shooted.
Victory!
Finally got my sensitivity and stuff all figured out. And I stole the fuck, so.
Jack, where are you at? You got kills or what? Right.
Oh, I have my sensitivity is at 7, but my acceleration's at 1. So it's consistent every time I move. Instead
what'd
of
you
like,
change it to?
You know, that. Yeah, so I can turn my sensitivity up and turn the acceleration down, and it's consistent all the way across, like how fast it aims. Like if you have your acceleration turned up, like I said, the longer you hold right, the faster it's going to spin you right? Instead of being a consistent speed.
Yeah, I hear you.
Hit your stance, what do you mean?
kind of hate my stance, so I'm gonna try. Like my Spartan ID stance. We can change it. Entombed? Is this supposed to be like the Halo 1? Entombed? Wasn't there a Halo 1 Entombed? Yeah, Tombstone. Never mind. It wasn't Entombed. What's up, Crazy Miller? How you doing, buddy?
Oh.
He's back. He came back. He came back to us.
Well, hey, I figured out how to get your... I got your audio piped through my stream again.
I'm coming back.
And, or now. I don't know if it, I don't know if this way works better or the way that I had it before.
He didn't come back.
Sniper's bad. But, and I've also got your chat on my stream. So, it's like true...
Why do we keep playing Sniper?
True split screen.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Eating pizza, dude. I'm jealous. I have pizza in the fridge, but,
The secret to leftover pizza is you're getting it in the oven. That takes for fucking ever.
I know for a fat guy you're supposed to like leftover pizza. Not a fan.
Yeah, it, absolutely.
Yeah, reheating an oven.
It's, microwaves are good for one thing, and that's like...
Yeah, I mean, cold pizza's good, but, like, putting it back in...
That's about it.
I mean, the microwave is, like, the worst invention.
Boiling water and melting cheese is the only thing that microwaves are good for.
Is there a guy at Warthog? don't make me jealous with pizza.
Damn it.
This isn't fair, you gotta...
Bungie, I can get a counter 343, yeah, I guess. I can do some help with my aim here, but...
Let me pull it.
What's the enemy fire?
There he goes, support aim.
Gain the lead.
I think it's a funny game. So is Crazy Miller, go be that game.
Oh, shit. You know what? I'm so screwed. Damn it.
What's my favorite leftovers? Is there a choice of nuts?
My wife makes a pretty awesome casserole.
No leftovers
or casserole? That is like the best warp leftover.
Hold on, ribs. No, chicken wings.
It tastes
like ribs and chicken wings.
Oopsie. Okay, man, you think this is it on the other side?
Yeah, ribs left over.
Out of nowhere.
And that, like, I don't heat them up. I know that probably sounds really.
That was like a battle of the two shittiest snipers ever on Halo 5 right there. That was awful. I won, so I guess I'm not sure.
Yeah, anything you heat up after.
Shot that guy in the dick. That was a dick shot. Yeah, there's a little bit of lag going on.
Oh, I thought I heard that.
The best spaghetti is pocket spaghetti.
Snipe one!
I don't know
this
map at all.
Oh.
Answer spaghetti. I like spaghetti. I won't disagree with you. No. Spaghetti is, but the answer to that is, holy shit, I'm getting assassinated.
Tabasco is free.
Put a little bit of hot sauce on the next
two hot sauces.
Preferably Tabasco, and I know people hate
sriracha,
Tabasco.
Sriracha. How do you say that? Well, more on this later. I think there's an S though. I think it's S-R-I-R. Right? Somebody can confirm that for me.
I think
YouTube
it's...
I'm stuck. What the fuck? I'm stuck.
Sriracha, I don't like it.
Somebody help me, I'm stuck.
I'm out of line.
I can't jump, I can't move, I can't do anything, I'm stuck. Help. Help me. Help me.
Help
me. Me. Please. I'm stuck. I'm stuck,
man.
I like
hot and spicy.
He's hit.
Yeah, I grew up on hot and spicy.
Norfolk found me.
Hot and spicy in all foods. The crying face. What's this dude doing?
What are you doing, dude? Where are you going?
Because it's delicious.
Hey, dude. Yeah, I don't know why.
It's like chasing drugs. Is that a good? I don't know if that's a good analogy. But...
I like dragons.
Yeah, you chase this dragon. I don't know. Oh, my. Unicorn. I don't know. Something about South Park. Oh, we're gonna get trouble right here. Check it out. Nope. That kid was clueless, I know. MLG status right there. I think I get a scuff controller for that or something. Yeah, actually Crazy Miller was the one that told me that I was dumb for getting. Well, he didn't tell me I was dumb. But he told me that I shouldn't have got the Elite controller, which
I think it sounds perfect for somebody.
It's really upsetting because now it's in my drawer. I had to stop using it yesterday because I was sucking with it.
Good. But I think actually now that they fixed the acceleration,
I mean, I feel like it's bigger and it weighs more.
Maybe it's not such a big deal for me. But there's the whole ergonomics issue that I run into.
Why is there vehicles on top of this?
I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, why has it been snipers every time?
We're not playing snipers. You are dumb. Do you know me? Do you just take my hat and get to know me? I mean, I am pretty dumb. You can tell by my commentary because sometimes I trip over words a lot all the time. Where's our heart? Oh shit.
Next
holy
kill.
Shit, Hyper Bullet would wreck Christmas.
Next kill.
Nice.
Game over. Victory.
Nice.
I was kind of lagging. I would have got
game over. Victory.
Just saying. Who did? I didn't steal anybody's kill.
New updates.
I kind of like the new update with just the little things that they added too. It was nice. Jack with the salt. You never even talk. You just add salt. That's it. That's all you do.
Juice.
Put the salt.
What?
I'm going to be late. Justine is still with two patients. I'm gonna
nice.
Die. Jess just texted me.
Yeah, I haven't seen my wife.
Which just means I can play for you. I mean, I do want to see her. But, yeah. Halo. And I was at work all day. All I got to do was watch Crazy Miller play the update.
Sounds like your work needs to keep you a little bit busier then, huh?
So I was tweaking. I need some update action. Assault? What? Why the hell are we only playing shoddy snipers and snipers? I've only played three matches of, social, and every one of them has been sneepers.
I love it when I blow vapor out on my stream. It interacts oddly with my green screen, so my smoke looks all like green tinted and shit. It's cool as fuck.
I
I don't know you, homie. That's why I'm here. Oh, good. Yeah, get to know me, dude.
Yeah, it's okay. I forgot what I said.
With what? You're... I know I wasn't there.
No,
don't
call me now.
Well, we're people. Oh, all I heard was smoke.
No, it's my wife's ringtone.
I get.
Hey, I'm kind of busy.
You listen to country? Ah, it hurts my ears.
Jesus.
I got to know you all day. Yeah, I did. And,
cute.
Where do you work in? I watch cute things play Halo all day. I work in the steel.
So I should know about all those bridge problems.
I still
bridge
management. So, I mean, it's not very safe that I'm watching. And I'm watching. Yeah, do you have any bridge problems?
Wait, who works at UPS?
Like today, I don't want to
say where.
Yes!
I'll tell you where I work. As a matter of fact, I will tell you where I work nowhere. I'm currently not working in
Crazy Miller. Where do you work?
But when I do work, I work for a Fortune 500 company.
Oh shit, that was my fault. I lit you up. Oh shit. Forge and steel. Hold on. Forge, steel, and watch Halo.
You know what, Chris?
I'm on the paperwork side. I cannot say that I'm, that I
Chris, you need to be
I
a cool guy.
I used to be a laborer.
On your screen, so
now I'm on the wall. The worst thing that could happen is getting a paper cut, which did happen the other day.
What could you possibly be illegal?
What are you drinking? Nothing.
It's not illegal if you don't get
nothing caught. Illegal. Miller Lite.
I'm pretty sure there is no law against drinking blood. It's just that, you know, can't hurt. What if you go like down to your local blood bank and be like, yo, I'm...
I think it's brown to find me. Blood
I can get. And then be like, well, what do you need that for? And then you'd be like, well, because it enhances my Halo playing experience.
Tower 3, top spot. Knight's got a headshot. Stay mobile. Down, watch this knight.
Yo, do you got a quart of blood? I could...
Grenades? That's all I know how to do is kill people with grenades.
Hey dudes, we're losing and it's all your guys' fault.
I don't even...
Reloading
sniper rifle!
Cardboard cuts. I tell you the truth, I used to work in a grocery store. I was a night shift stocker. And I just deal with cardboard, and I hate cardboard. For that reason.
What's
and,
that thing
and
that
I had
that
to use
a, for a box?
What's it called? What are those things called, Jack, that you use? Those knives. Can't think of them. Cardboard box. Yeah, box cutters, I guess. Those are the names.
Good, good, good. You deserve
it. Shut up!
What's that word I was looking for again? Oh, yeah, the. That's the word I was looking for.
I would always cut myself. Never mind, I'm not even gonna say it. Forget it. You guys are assholes.
Dude, on that note,
try pumping behind.
I've never had any issues with UPS, but the other day,
because every time I get a UPS package,
fucking weird.
It's always
and both packages
in.
Were like dented down. They just like ran over the truck a few times before they decided to throw them up on my porch.
My shit's all messed up.
Game over. Defeat.
Yeah.
The booty, though.
We wanted the spirit.
So we won.
Defeat.
We won by a couple points. There's no spirit involved, but we just won. Oh, those shotguns? If there were shotguns, we would have won because I truly would have pulled a win out of there. I'm not playing another one of this because I don't want to play another. Alright, fine. You want my package? My package? Let's see here. What was the last thing I got from UPS? Nice win, GG. Crazy though.
Would you say that he's pretty fly for a white guy?
Yeah, you guys should go check out his channel. He's actually pretty funny, dude. He's pretty white like me, so. Pretty Caucasian. I don't know if he's pretty fly, but I mean, he tries to act fly. We'll give him that. I'm just gonna blame it on the drinking. That's why I'm losing. Hashtag Miller Lights. Alright, Slayer. Jesus Christ, finally. My dad's playing. My dad's online. I'm whiter. Well, we can compare if you want to. Come over. You're only a state away. What were you saying, Jack? I didn't listen. I'm not really. I can't do this whole chat thing.
Chris, you need to come down to the Slicer Complex and have a few beers with me.
Oh yeah, I saw it when I was watching Twitch earlier. I saw the map, and it doesn't really look that good.
Yeah. I lost track.
You
of
let me know when, and I'll be there. Like,
I don't have a job or anything.
Tomorrow. Thursday.
Yes, it is.
I'm about
taking
to say
my kids and my family to go see him on Sunday, hoping that maybe
he's one shot open.
Maybe there won't be so many people there on Sunday morning at 10 o'clock in the morning.
He's on my actual drive. I have tickets to Star Wars, but I'm thinking about selling them because I do not want to sit through that whole shenanigans. I got tickets, yeah. Of course, Chris. Men that glow? Yeah, I'm not really paying attention, I'm sorry.
No, because you're still stuck with me, so.
New teammate. Target top mid.
Rocket launcher in 10 seconds.
Don't drop on me.
Rockets are up. Rocket launcher in 10 seconds.
Oh, thank God.
Weird at all. I watched you with
the other one. Day, crazy ability, but I watched you.
Rocket launchers on the field.
Thanks, Google Maps.
Isn't that kind of weird to say I watched you all day, so I didn't know.
I can see in your window.
Dang.
Shoot.
We got a new teammate! Yeah, that's two teammates. See, I can't talk.
How did this thing work for me?
I just figured if I call out that I can't talk. Oh shit.
10 seconds to
strike. One shot over there. Hey, what headset do you have and what would you recommend?
No, don't kill me, I just got the DMR. Fuck
I'm more serious though. I'm more serious. Let's talk a little serious right
now. Hey, come on, dude. You don't want to run into rockets.
Can we get the
cyber
or not?
Ain't nothing but a meat baby.
I was looking at the A40 today on Amazon. I think you can buy one that's like $100 and another one that's like $140. The 140 has the mix.
Rocket launcher ready. Rocket launcher in 10 seconds.
We need to get those rockets.
Rockets are up.
Yeah, they did.
We get rockets, I think it's needed, Jack. I'm sorry.
We don't give up. Okay.
I think they got rockets.
Okay.
Take
cover! You're one shot! Boom!
There's nobody left. There's one under blue.
Oh, yep.
Communication going. A couple bucks more, you know, when you got a wallet the size of mine.
This fucking replay is going to be able to
heal what I got, man. I think he waits for the rocket. Go check his bot, Jack. $250 for it? Huh, maybe I was looking at something different then. Red sneaky. Oh no, red oven.
10 seconds to weapon pad.
What's up, Pops?
Weapon pad's ready.
Dead reset.
Game over.
Did we get the update?
Victory.
Oh, dude. Oh, don't try to pull that shit up. Killing spree. No, it's not getting good in the game.
Game over. Victory.
Yeah, we won one today. Can we get a hashtag winner?
I think I'm gonna go
hashtag
grab my
winner chicken dinner.
I'm gonna go grab my.
The TR-A40 is brand new. Do I have to buy the brand new one? Alright. Let me see my brothers. Hold on. Jack, where are you going? Hashtag winning. Where do you say he's going? Because I'm sure it's really annoying that you guys can't hear my game chat. Because I'm just laughing for no reason, talking to
Miller. Hey Miller, would you
Yeah, basically talking to myself.
In,
like I can say answer myself.
Slayer, I didn't watch it yet. You still champion? What's up, Pops? What were you saying?
Hey, what's a bull true?
Hey Miller, would you
bull true's when?
Would you get in Slayer? I didn't watch it yet. You still champion? What's up, Pops? What were you saying? Bull true is when you kill someone that's coming at you with a sword. Right before they kill you. I think they lunge, like mid-lunge, you have to kill them. Mid-lunge. It's just like unranked. So we're gonna play a few of those. What level did you end up with? I know when I watched you, you got to like level 59 or something like that. God damn it, shiny snipers again.
Hello?
How do you do that? 2009 Ford Mustang. It's about time.
You still hear me?
I do not know what that's about right there. That dude just sent me 2009 Ford Mustang. All right, Crazy Miller, thanks for stopping by.
Streamception.
Means a lot, dude. Have a good day at work, and I'll see you on the stream tomorrow, on your stream.
Oh God, this headset's so much better.
I'm really sick of playing these shiny snipers. Right, Dad, you ready to
I wanted him to get in with me, and he just shot me instead.
Yeah, thanks for coming, dude. I'll see you tomorrow. We'll not see you. I'll see you. You won't see me. Aw, man. What'd you say? I didn't hear you.
Dickhead killed me again. I just wanted him to get in.
Ryan, is that you driving the Warthog?
Why doesn't
around?
Anybody want to have fun in this game anymore? I just want to shoot you in the face. I can't tell you how many times somebody jumped in the other team's Warthog and just mowed the other team down without the driver.
Yeah, they just
want to
win.
Ow.
Not about
why are there banshees on this map? Seriously.
Dad, watch out. There's a guy coming at you. Got him for you.
Motherfucking Decepticon.
So far, I've only played snipers on this. I think I played, yeah, we played one arena on that. Or once last. Man, we're just getting pooped on.
That guy's name is Nade, so he wants to throw a grenade at him.
What the hell?
Eat? Forgot to eat today.
Oh, eating more important. Ooh,
that's why I'm playing badly.
Messed up. Too bad that dude. Too bad dude.
Enemy team nearing victory.
Fuck! That was like tight butthole moment there.
This is what we do when you're losing.
Yeah, the comeback
is really good. We're coming back. Yeah, 19-44. Yes.
Big game, Hunter. Power play.
Damn it.
Red base has enemies.
You're silly.
Game over.
Yeah, we won! Sweet!
That's a silly little dude. Silly little dude, you. You're so silly, dude.
Game over. So silly. Defeat.
We won? Yes! Give me the wreck points.
Working right. I had one stream where I went the entire time realizing that I had, or without realizing that I had my entire audio muted. Yeah, so like for like 2.5 hours.
Wow, really? I went in somebody's stream like that the other day. And I was like, hey dude, you know your mic's muted, right?
Vector interrupt helmet. That looks stupid as shit. What are with these damn stupid ass helmets? We need just like the classic fucking Spartan helmet. That's all you need.
Maybe you look stupid. Yeah, all the helmets are dumb either. Like a majority of them are dumb.
Helmet?
Yeah, don't make it insane.
All the 2000s kids are going, what's
up? Yeah, there's one box that's like the size of a boombox. Yeah. I think it's called like security or something like that. Yeah, what's a boombox right now?
Yay. You think it's poor taste to eat while you're streaming?
I switched it to big team so we don't have to keep playing probably snipers. Because we just played another game of snipers, Jack.
You don't want to watch me put nuts in my mouth? Wow.
That's how it's going to go. Probably.
Nuts. Probably don't want to watch. Put the nuts in my mouth while I'm streaming.
You could probably eat something easy, like nuts. Dad, are you still there?
We lost red base.
Why aren't you talking? Why aren't you talking?
Captured red base.
Don't shoot me, asshole. Get in. What a dickhead. God. He just shot me. I keep trying to get the other team in my warthog with me. They don't want to get in with me. They keep running me over or shooting me instead.
What do you do?
Hostiles captured top mid.
Enemy team scoring. Lost the lead.
Hostiles captured top mid.
Enemy team scoring.
Secured.
Your team score.
Hostiles captured top mid.
Enemy team score.
Now we gotta get top mid. Right behind you, man.
Ow.
Come on, man. There was that right there.
10 seconds to sniper rifle. Sniper rifle's on the field.
They're gonna take blue base.
Crap! I drove up in there and shot my teammate.
He was just running around his tree or something?
And killed him.
Gain the lead.
We lost the red base. Enemy team score. Captured top mid.
Your team score.
Don't capture them.
Damn.
They're coming up the thing right now.
We lost red base.
Enemy team score.
Enemy team score. That's what I'm saying, I'm a cheat. Where's this guy at? Can't see him. There's a guy in the room.
Team 20 point run.
We capture blue base.
Your team score.
Capture blue base.
Your team score.
Yeah, we gotta keep two at least. You know that, right? Which one are they at, Dad? What did you say?
Oh, that guy's mad. I just nailed him in the face with the sphincter shirt.
Yo.
Laser in 10.
Yeah, they're coming at all angles right now.
80 point run.
Enemy team, 20 point run.
Enemy grenades!
Good your job. Team scoring.
Watch the splash on your grenades!
Oh, shotgun.
Lost blue base.
Enemy team scoring.
Target bottom mid.
10 seconds to Spartan laser.
Minutes remain. Enemy team, 20 point run.
Red base.
10 seconds to weapon pad. Weapon pad's open. We captured blue base.
Enemy team 40 point run.
Captured top mid.
Your team scoring.
Ugh, saved my ass.
I don't know why I did that.
Captured top mid. Lost blue base.
Your team enemy scoring.
Team scoring.
Red base secured.
Your team scoring.
I forgot what I was doing. That was close.
Hostiles captured blue base.
Enemy team score.
I haven't heard you in a while. I forgot you were in
your
our party.
Team score.
We got a man down.
You son of a bitch.
We lost red base.
And so is mine.
Enemy team score.
Coming bottom. Coming up top.
Enemy team score.
We gotta go capture another one right now.
One in the center.
We captured blue base.
Oh, I got six in it. I thought there was people score. Around.
Game over. Victory.
I killed the guy at the end of the round and teabagged him.
We captured blue base.
Your team score.
0.3 KDR. That's about normal. Yep.
Oh, yeah, that's like everybody's default setting is to kill your teammates. See? I had 36 kills and 9 deaths. Hashtag pro. Yeah, technically 8 hard deaths. One of my teammates. You had 19. You went 6 and 19.
Ugh.
Yeah. Yeah. We'll try another holiday social. Hopefully it's not some more of that snippers. At least that's on a decent map.
Slater.
What? Yeah, I don't really know here. Cause mainly in there, I just use the battle.
Oh, damn it. I got the sausage.
Whatever else.
I got shafted. Shotgun when you got a good sniper.
You are not. We keep losing. Like,
I always
really
panic and forget which button my melee is, and I reload instead. Fuck me. Which is alright, because I need practice with a sniper rifle anyway, but still.
Alright, so Social Slayer is basically just sniper.
Oh, yeah. Too late.
If anybody's wondering. There's one right there, Ryan. Nice. There's one right next to you, right behind you.
Damn it! That freaking glint from the
I just killed my guy. Yeah.
missed every other sniper.
Snapshot.
Three fucking shots.
Oh, I just saw a red butt go past. Son of a bitch! I'm getting so fucking pissed every time I do that. Ah, I fucking reload instead of a melee. I know my melee button is fucking B, but I keep pressing the right bumper instead.
Going for assassination as I'm getting preyed on.
Big game, hunt.
Well, zoom in as the I mean, the guy was running at me. Zoom in and shoot him. He was running in a straight line. These snipers got skill. Watch out. Dying. This is not very sociable. Didn't see him. On top of that, like, yellow ledge.
Game over. Defeat.
Wow, I saw it.
Game over. Defeat.
Okay, enough of that, because that's no good. You guys want to try the Warzone? See if we get the new map. Yeah. We're playing Warzone. Yep.
I lost connection.
I think we all lost connection. I think we're all okay. That, like, just kicked us out completely. Shut out. Yeah, first time we got it already. Except I don't have any weapons to use on it. No, but I'm not gonna use a plasma pistol. Or a bolt shot. I don't know what any of that means. Yeah, that's just gibberish.
Initiating Warzone simulation. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Cubbies are assaulting our core. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Warzone simulation. Let's support those Marines. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Cubbies are assaulting our core.
Already?
Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan. Home base secure. Lockdown disabled. New objectives are online.
We can do it.
Level 2 wrecks available.
Isn't this the thing we just played on? Is this the normal map?
Home base secure. Lockdown disabled. New objectives are online. Eliminated the elite prime.
Nice shot.
Sir.
Enemy captured the monument. Prometheans detected at the overpass. Enemy captured the north garage.
Spartan on deck.
Enemy captured the south garage. Enemy controls all bases. Our core is vulnerable. Teammates eliminated the Hydra soldier. Enemy captured the south garage. Enemy controls all bases. Our core is vulnerable. Defend our core, Spartan. Defend our core, captured. Core defenses back online. Defend our core, Spartan. North garage captured. Spartan.
Stupid rec station.
Level 3 recs available. Rec confirmed. Controls all bases. Our core is vulnerable. South garage
enemy captured the north garage.
Level 3 wrecks available. Enemy controls all bases. Our core is vulnerable.
Our defense
is back online.
Incoming Covenant detected
at
the highway.
Are we just in one that we captured?
South garage captured.
Pilot Dalaman in the air above the monument. We've gained the lead.
How did we take the lead?
Reason to like spawn
what?
New weapons.
Level 4 wrecks available.
The map is so open that once you get it, you're dead. I meant like a shotgun to like, spawn weapons.
No, I was going towards the monument that there was like two dudes.
Enemy eliminated a duelist hunter. We've lost the lead. Enemy eliminated a duelist hunter.
I give up.
Grab the dude. I surrender. The guy was right next to me.
Can't take it anymore.
In May.
Now my dog's under my desk trying to eat my hands.
Wreck confirmed.
Hostiles down. Clear.
Ah, yes. Stupid turn.
I'm done after this. I can't take this anymore. You literally just get a good weapon and then I jump out the window and get shot in the fucking head with a sniper rifle.
You don't have to go directly down the center.
Battle of Noctis.
How are the new maps? Right now we're getting dominated on whatever map is. What's this one called yet? Battle of Noctis is the new Warzone map. It's not horrible if you're winning. But it's super open. The new war or arena map I haven't played.
Incoming Promethean threat detected at the terrace.
The new Forge maps are pretty cool. The Forge is pretty great. You can never go wrong.
Incoming Promethean threat detected at the terrace.
And there's so many levels to this one. That you, like, there could be a guy just sneaking around, like, testing it.
Warden Eternal is near the terrace.
Yeah, they're coming in the bottom.
Level 6 wrecks available.
Take the ward off! Enemy Scorpion almost dropped
me! Warden Eternal is near the terrace.
Yeah, no. We got any,
I think I just need to take a break from video games for a couple days.
We'll use this.
Red confirmed.
No shields.
Yeah, I've been playing on top. Got him. Oh sweet, you found it in there.
Contact, enemy sniper.
Yeah, Twitch Reddit.
Enemy eliminated. Enemy nearing victory. victory.
Yeah, but thanks for stopping over, dude.
We're not out of this yet. We can still destroy the enemy core. Enemy nearing victory.
Oh, we're dude, not thanks, out of this for the, yet. Thanks for the follow, man.
We can still destroy the enemy core.
What games do you play? You play Halo or? No, I'm only playing Halo, Halo 5. I don't know if we're gonna stream anything later, but this is gonna be my main game.
Captured the monument.
Yeah,
teammates need help in Covenant platoon.
Maybe we should do that one week.
Enemy captured the monument.
Yeah, I still haven't beat the campaign yet. I know I'm pretty late on that. Yeah, maybe that's what. Take a break from all this way. Only really stream that.
It's a free trading card game for your phone, computer, tablet, etc. Yeah, it's pretty cool. If you like Magic the Gathering, that's right up that.
Captain. Incoming Prometheans detected at the crosswalk.
Come on. Yeah, I heard that the campaign the was really disappointing in some spots. I heard the ending was really, really,
enemy eliminated the recon pilot.
As you try to defend it. A plane? A Banshee?
That's a loss, Spartans.
Isn't it a random
weapons down. Wreck confirmed.
Oh, great. What is this thing?
How's the fight, Spartan?
Yeah, I think I'm out.
That's a loss, Spartans. Weapons down.
Alright, that's gonna be my last one. I'm gonna get up. Alright, man, well, you actually came in at the last couple minutes of my stream. I'm actually gonna get off. Thanks for the follow. Means a lot. If you want to keep watching, I'll be on tomorrow around 4:30 to 7 Central Time. And I'll follow you too. So maybe we could play together. You could add me on Xbox.